Okay. Up until now, Sarah has been too scared to drive the scooter. So today is the day Sarah drives the scooter. So I'm going to teach you how to do it first. Okay. So, first up, put the keys in the ignition.
Yeah, done that bit.
Okay. Now, sit on the bike.
Right.
Yeah, now turn the key.
Which way? It won't go, will it?
No.
Right.
To the right. So, just roll backwards.
It's not going to go forward.
No, no.
So
they're the brakes?
Yeah, just
move.
Left brake.
Hang
on. Then the brakes.
Yeah.
Left brake and
that. Left brake. Right, whoa. Okay, here she goes. Watch out, there's a bike.
Hey?
There's a bike. Traffic jam. Come on, Zaz, you got this. She's off! She's off! Go! Go on, come on, there you go. Yeah, go on, go on, go on, go on, go on! She's off! I think I'll drive. Sarah on the B-roll. Let's do this. Just trying out some modelling. And Zaz?
No.
Bit of Baywatch. She wore the wrong bikini again today, never mind. Right, I'm gonna try and do one more boulder problem here. Literally, if this, like, look at this. Look at this, right. If this was in Yorkshire, this would be the best summer bouldering venue, hands down. It's pretty flipping cool, like, 70 degree roof, really cool. I reckon I did a 7A and a 7B, and there's endless opportunities. So let's try one more. Straight out the 80s for the beer towels. 70s. Right, it's getting too hot, but this one looks good. And the tide's coming in. Like 40 degrees. I've not done much bouldering, but at least you can go sit. Or, in my case, nearly drowning.